Sorry I'm late. I was checking with Elizabeth. She's taking charge of John, Curtis, and Ginny this evening.
You look beautiful. But I have to talk to you.
All right. I'm a good listener.
I like you very much. But... Well, the sheriff told you this morning about those medals and why I got them. Even in the barrio back in L.A., you know, I could stay out of trouble. But now they've turned me into a professional killer. Look, I could have killed that sailor the other day. When I get mad, I get crazy. I don't want to hurt you or get you mixed up in any more trouble.
Don't I have a choice?
Look, you really don't know me.
I know you haven't acted like a professional killer with John Curtis or little Ginny. The rest of the family feels good about you. As for me, you've been gentle and protective. Hardly signs of you being any kind of a killer. I admit that sometimes, when you're in one of your moods, you sort of scare me. But you've made me feel like a woman again. I haven't felt that way in a long time. Maybe I like that Latin temper of yours. It means you're alive.
I only hope I can control it.
You should count to 10 before you do anything rash.
Okay. Uno. Dos. Cinco, seis, siete.